Colby. Come on, Brian. You got to finish up strong.